has
your money child before then you get your money.
Yeah, child support is just it's not just taking money from you. Child support is meant being in that child's life.
Thank you, and welcome back to the final segment of the show for today. We're talking to Mr. Hawkins and Mr. Watkins in reference to child support in the state of Tennessee. And let's see.